Master Kasdan Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Breed.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it.
Yeah.
Locals are inbound.
I sense them. They're strong in the Force.
Yeah, welcome to some more Star Wars.
The Felucia seem to be more organized and powerful than Imperial records would indicate.
A Jedi's hand is at work.
Yeah. So, I mean, I'm just going to say this right out. It seems like when I did this mission, right before when Kasdan was killed, that's when I lost the footage or something like that. So I'm redoing this again. So you won't, I don't think you're going to be able to see where are the, what's it called? Holocrons. Yeah, I have everything already, so yeah, sorry about that. I don't know why it stopped recording. So I'm just going to do this as fast as possible. Let's see. Yeah, in here there should be three holocrons. But yeah, I just want to get this done as fast as possible. No interest in doing it twice. I really hate that they can guard your attacks. But I guess you can grind levels. That's good to know. What happened? What? Yeah, I really lose the patience when things don't go my way. All right. I forgot about that. Here should be a... on that platform should be a holocron at least. And then way up there should be one as well. Okay, that's good to know. I never realized that health drain just outright literally drained health. I thought you had to attack to do that. Fascinating. But yeah, up there should be a holocron.
These aliens might be well trained, but if you could identify and eliminate the leader of each group, you might be able to demoralize the rest.
Have not seen that before. So if you press on the Xbox controller, if you press X and A, you can do a grab. Damn, I never knew that. I didn't know that. Damn, that's so cool. Come here, I want to do that again. Come here. Damn, that's fun. Yeah, that's really fun to do. Anyway, let's get out of here. Oh wow! Many at once. Yeah, for some reason he attacks backwards. That's annoying as hell. I don't care if this guy's over here. And he did that! I'm going over here. He did that before as well. Now come to me. Now I might be able to attack forwards. Now I really hate this area. just going straight through. I don't really care. The enemies here are just boring anyway.
Master, records indicate that you are approaching the site of a major conflict of the Clone Wars.
To see how much health he has. That much. Yeah, I guess the only good thing about this is that I can grind.
They're large creatures. Near your position.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Right. Good to go. That's one. Yeah. It's a shame that you cannot cut through him when you are powered up. Would make it more fun. Anyway, let's go. They're just going to keep on spawning. One and in once. So that's just annoying to deal with. He attacks the wall for some reason. Okay, now it's two or three rank
wars. Sensors are picking up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
There's one more way to kill them easier, but I'm no interest in doing that at the moment with all these guys here. A way I have never seen before that I did. when I did it the first time. Right. Now, let me damn you! Damn you! God damn, I hate you, bastard. I really hate the combat in this game. Why? Why? It should have... I'm so pissed off. It went so well the first time. Now it goes to hell.
Sensors are picking up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
Yeah, shut up. I really have lost all interest right now. I'm so pissed off. So
Sensors
pissed
are picking
off.
Up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
Are there any good upgrades I can get? Let's get that one. Fortitude. Focus. Yeah, that one I will need later. I really hope this will be a nice playthrough, but after that happened, I got so pissed. Yeah, I'm so pissed. Yeah, a lot more damage. At least a fair amount. Oh wow! Yeah, it doesn't work for some reason. That tentacle should stun him completely. And now I am stunned out instead. A real pain when they are so alike until just the last one. Thank you. I want to show everyone what it looks like. Well, screw it then. Yeah. Screw it. Fuck you! Targeting is worthless in this game. I wonder what material that is made of to be able to stand up against a lightsaber. I'd love to know. Why? I want to do a repulse. And I missed again.
Eclipse to Starkiller. Any sign of the target?
She is close. Very close. I sense her presence.
Now, let's just get this done over with. I'm so pissed off. I'm super pissed off. Whee!
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate? Surrender, assassin. Is this how you choose to use your gift? We are too strong for you, child.
Okay, you are engaged in a force lock. That looked kinda lame.
Why do you come here, sir?
Oh, he died.
The dark side will not help you in this place, child.
As long as I can kill them fast. Uh-oh. Oh, wow! That obviously is so satisfying to see when she flies away. Wow! I wasn't hit.
You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
Alright, so that's that. Shakti is dead. I killed her 2 times now. Let's see. Yep.
My mission is complete, Master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once. We will at last control the galaxy.
It seems that you are about to achieve your primary programming, Master.
Yes. Finally.
The Emperor's fleet has arrived.
You have lured the Emperor to us. When do we strike?
I did not summon him. His spies followed you here. What is thy bidding, my master?
You have forgotten your place, Lord Vader. By taking this boy as your apprentice, you have betrayed me. Now you will kill him. I'll destroy you both.
Master, we can defeat him together.
Do it now, Lord Vader. Strike him down and prove your loyalty to me.
Keep him restrained.
Yes, sir.
Ah!
you here to be rebuilt.
Why?
The Emperor needed to believe you were dead. Now you can have your revenge and fulfill your destiny.
What is thy bidding, my master?
The Emperor's spies watch my every move. We must provide them with a distraction.
What sort of distraction? An assassination?
No single act will gain the Emperor's notice. You must assemble an army to oppose him.
An army?
Yes, an alliance of rebels and dissidents. When these rebels have distracted the Emperor and his spies, we will strike.
Where should I start?
Your destiny is now your own. Sever all ties to your past. No one must know that you still serve me. Now go, and remember that the dark side is always with you.
Proxy?
Ah, Master. I'm pleased to see that you're not dead. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to kill you myself.
Well, I'm sure you get the chance once we get out of here.
Yes, but before I kill you, I am to do everything I can to help you vanish. Should I ready the Rogue Shadow for launch?
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll meet you there.
Master, I've accessed the ship's main computer.
Where's Juno?
Ah, yes, the pilot. She's still aboard, I believe.
In a holding cell.
Captain Eclipse has been accused of treason, and Lord Vader gave explicit orders to sever all ties to your past. You aren't planning to rescue her, are you?
I don't know yet, Proxy. Just get the ship ready to launch.
As you wish, Master.
Yeah, I really like the idea of Vader creating the very thing that destroys the Empire with the rebels. He kills the Emperor. And then he creates the means to be able to destroy the Death Star.
Alert!
I like it.
The containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
Check out that noise. I think Lord Vader's experiment just got loose.
Oh, okay. Never gets old. Oh. Let's change it up a bit. Not that. I want costumes. Let's see. Imperial Commando. That looks cool. And lightsaber. Yeah, I think I got that one on Felucia. But we haven't... Have we seen that one before? Yet. Yeah, that looks cool.
Alert! Specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
So I guess...
Check out that noise. I think Lord Vader's experiment just got loose.
I missed that part.
Look out!
Ah! Yeah, I don't get any points for that. Okay. So I guess the easy way.
The Red Security Breach in Sector 9, Subject 1138, has escaped. Send blasters to kill.
Forget the specimens. We've got to get out of here.
Arc Trooper, I think it's called. Yep, Arc Troopers. So lightning is ineffective. Good to know. Oh, how annoying.
Alert! Ship navigation systems have malfunctioned. Repeat, ship navigation systems have malfunctioned.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
Oh, I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No, no. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
Also, what are the mission objectives? Remaining escape pods, okay.
Empirical security systems are offline. All crew members are advised to secure escape pods.
Get to the escape pods! They aren't accepting our security code.
Did you enter the code correctly? Try it again!
I've tried twice. It's not working.
Try again!
There we are. Wait, are these still the Republic? Yeah, these are still the Republic. Trooper armor. Felt like something could have been here. What? Where are? Oh, there you are.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It pays to be thorough.
Okay, yes, one more. Lordian, never heard of.
Approaching the sun.
Now, I should be able to. Yeah, I thought I could use that. These things too. Stun it, but apparently not. And I don't know what happened. Get up there, nothing up here. Saw him disappear just like that. Damn, where's the last holocron? Seriously hate the targeting. One. Two. Where's the goddamn holocron? Here anyway.
Vader said you're dead. But you came back. I've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about any of that. I'm leaving the Empire behind.
Yeah, kind of annoying. I think if I had not used that force or sent those troopers in the beginning away, I might have gotten the full points. But where was that holocron?
No sign of any pursuit. We're already light years away from any Imperial forces.
Then what's wrong?
We have the entire galaxy in front of us. And yet, for the first time in my life, I don't know where to go. I hope you have a plan.
We need to rally the Emperor's enemies. And I need to find someone that can teach me the things that Vader couldn't.
Sounds like we're still hunting Jedi.
And I think I know one that might still be alive.
General Kota?
Yes. When I fought him, he said it'd be part of my future. Well, let's hope he was right. Head to Nar Shaddaa.
Princess Leia, it's an honor to have a senatorial observer.
You can drop the charade, Captain Stern. We both know I was sent here as a hostage, to keep my father from speaking out against the Empire.
Then we both understand the situation, Senator. If your father keeps his mouth shut, I'll keep you out of harm's way. If not, you'll become the unfortunate victim of a Wookiee uprising. These slaves are mindless brutes, you know.
Show me to my quarters.
As you wish, Princess.
General Kota.
I paid for this table, so whoever you are, get lost.
I've tracked you across the galaxy from Nar Shaddaa to Ziyast.
Who are you? Bounty hunter.
Not exactly, but I think we can help each other out, Jedi.
I'm no Jedi now. I mean, not since this.
I don't need your eyes, just your mind and everything you know about fighting the Empire.
Well, nobody fights the Empire and wins, boy.
What's that over there? He's in that area.
Well, you better hope you're wrong about that, General.
There he is, over there. Stop right there.
Juno, we're gonna need to pick up outside the Vapor Room right now.
I'm on my way.
Protect General Kota. Oh. What the? Wait, isn't that a carbon freezer?
Look out!
I have a feeling there should be a holocron here somewhere. Or that. Wait, is that... does that count as a holocron? Nope, it doesn't. Oh. It was Kota.
Are you giving up already?
I just kill them because it's fun. No other reason. Rusa.
Get cover!
Oh yeah! That was beautiful. So kinda like... No, I never showed you the Felucians. I didn't know you could do that, but I found out that you can grab someone with X and A if you press it together.
This is crazy. A blind man and a fool against the Empire.
That's rude. Wow, I grabbed him! Okay, that was cool. Yeah, now we're free. Thank me later. Wait, he died.
I have a problem here. Imperials are everywhere.
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We're on our way.
I have to say, I got really confused when... Nice. I accidentally grabbed Kota. Not supposed to go here, I think. That will get annoying to get. Oh, he died.
Juno, we're gonna need to pick up outside the vapor room right now.
This is crazy. A blind man and a fool against the Empire.
I forgot about Kota completely.
Watch out!
Nice, I can steal. Nice, this makes it easier.
I have a problem here. Imperials are everywhere.
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We're on our way.
Where's Kota?
Increase fire, man.
fire.
Where's Kota? Come with me. Idiot. So he has completely bugged out. That's what I need. God damn it.
Juno, we're gonna need to pick up outside the vapor room right now.
Crazy. A blind man and a fool against the Empire.
I've got you.
Find cover! Open fire!
Can you go now? No, you're still an idiot. What?
I have a problem here. Imperials are everywhere.
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We're on our way.
What happened?
I need battle. I've been hit.
I seriously hope that Kota. Exactly need him with me, but I have a feeling they are attacking him right now. Yep, they are. God damn it. Now, what happens? Yep, I might have to do this all the way. Because he's an idiot that can't even do anything by himself. Wait! Can I? Can you grab that thing for me? No, of course you can't. And he's stuck. God damn, I hate you. I hate. Oh! You can finally move! It's amazing! Screw it. I am annoyed right now. I finally got him to move and I don't want him to die and I don't want to do this again. Screw the holocrons.
General, can't you move any faster?
I prefer to walk to my death.
You're so useless.
Shit better be around here somewhere.
It will be just my luck to have that one holocron, the one I don't get. That's so cool. I don't get how you can do that. A shockwave like that. Shadow troopers are fascinating. Oh, hell no.
On my mark.
Ah, it works. What's that? Go to hell.
It's a fool's errand, boy. The Emperor's army is infinite. You'll eventually be killed, or worse, and nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
I don't understand if Kota knows that it is Starkiller he's talking to. I have no idea. Either way, if that's the case, he takes a big risk.
I was beginning to worry that you died in your sleep.
Oh, well, I'm starting to wish that I had.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission's too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
Your contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down. So what am I looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
Alright then. Let's see what we have. Lightsaber. So, Rubat at extra damage for attacks. Less energy. Increase the ability to deflect and reflect blaster bolts. That sounds interesting. Damn. So blue, because we are more or less going to the light side now. And why not go with... Yeah! I'm having a Hawkeye on the record timer now. Just so it doesn't change again. Wait, I thought I changed my... lightsaber to blue. I thought it said compressed blue. Huh. I must be wrong. I must have seen wrong. Home sweet home.
Coda, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. And sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait. Father, no!
Huh, so we had that blue lightsaber anyway. Okay. Flame troopers. Can I? No, I can't. Wow. No. How can? I don't get it. How can that shield repels force powers? Feels like it doesn't make sense. Ow. Now, I think there should be a... Oh, there it is. Kentus wrote...
Juno to Starkiller, are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Well, I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
So, Kento is the name of his father's name. Ah. Wait, what the? Hello? Yeah, I guess the... It bugged out. Are you serious? Yeah, this game really doesn't give me anything but a headache. Can I force a restart on? Yeah, I have to restart that. So useless. Oh, load last save point.
Disarm yourself.
At least they are not... Damn it. At least they are not invulnerable to... objects.
Increase fire, man. You're dead.
Okay, cannot do that. Now, where was Kento's robe? Oh, there it is. So weird seeing Obi-Wan do that. Damn. Yeah, I'm the true Cerise Master. Fear me. Or just go to hell. Okay, I got bored. That got boring fast. Yeah, I don't really see the appeal of... Oh, I missed that one. Yeah, I don't really see the appeal of... reflecting blaster bolts. Just in case, there's no more. Nope, okay. On the next checkpoint, I'm going to change the lightsaber crystal to something better.
Get cover! Stop, we're on cue, hold it!
Yeah, this feels kind of useless. That one over here. Wow, so close. Wait, what? Huh. I didn't even realize.
Taking defensive maneuvers.
Can I guard? No, I can't.
You're dead. I've been hit.
Okay, I'm going this way this time. Okay, he died.
Master, there's a communications tower nearby. Destroy it, and you'll cut off Imperial transmissions in this system.
Come on, I want to grab! I want to grab! What the hell? I'm getting so annoyed. What the f- Wow, I'm losing patience. I'm really losing my patience. What the fuck? How did you do that?
Hold it.
Nice shot! If anything. No, go and die. Finally I got that one. Took far longer than it should have. Where that is. I never found it before either. Where is it? No, not down there. I'm going to see if I can find it. Huh? There it is.
down.
Get down, quick!
I liked his hair move when you actually...
Taking heavy fire.
Yeah, when you move. Nice. Huh? Ow.
Master, Imperial records indicate that you are in the personal quarters of Captain Ozzik Stern. Disciplinary reports show that he was reassigned to Kashyyyk due to his extracurricular activities.
Well, that has to hurt. Oh, a ractyl. But I don't know. What are they called?
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Probably not.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do from here. Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
I forgot. Now, let's change the lightsaber. No bonuses, no interesting. Wait. Did I even change it? I have no clue. Screw it. Did I? Damn, I love doing that. And I'm stuck.
Got you.
I love doing that against them. They are so annoying. So